What if I told you that you could build your own Linux operating system entirely from scratch? Without pre-built distributions, there's no package managers holding your hand, just you, source code, and a detailed guide if you have a lot of time on your hands. Well, that's exactly where Linux from scratch comes in. And the latest release of LFS 12.3 is here, so let's break it down. Linux from scratch, or LFS, is a project that takes the idea of Linux customization to the extreme. Instead of downloading Ubuntu, Fedora, or Arch, you follow a guide, a book basically, building everything step by step, compiling software, and learning exactly what makes your system tick. And with the release of version 12.3, they've introduced some significant updates. First up, this release updates the core toolchain with binutils 2.44 and glibc 2.41. If you're new to this, think of the toolchain as the foundation. Without these updates, newer software wouldn't even compile properly. The Linux kernel has also been bumped up to version 6.13.2, bringing better hardware support and optimizations. Security is a priority, of course. This update patches vulnerabilities in key packages like Jinja 2 3.1.5, Python 3.13.1, and Vim 9.1.1166. It's okay to update to 9.2. It's okay, people. Now, behind the scenes, LFS 12.3 saw 146 commits since the last release. And of course, you can access the latest LFS book online or download it for offline reading if you want to. Plus, if you want systemd, there's a separate version tailored just for that. If you ever wanted to truly understand Linux from the inside out, LFS is the ultimate learning tool. This isn't about convenience. It's about knowledge. It is far, far from convenient. The new updates make the process smoother, though, more secure, and more up-to-date with the latest tech. And if you want more functionality, there's also Beyond Linux from Scratch, or BLFS, to help you install everything from desktop environments to gaming tools like Steam and also Wine. Also, Linux from Scratch isn't for the faint of heart, but if you love the idea of total control of your OS and, or maybe, just want to dive into the depths of learning Linux, it might be worth checking out. You will learn a lot, and it will take a long time. But it is still very cool.